up and everything will be just fine. We'll go up, 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 but I'll fly a little higher. Go up in the clouds because the view's a little nicer up here, my dear.
Good morning, Bearsville. My name is Mrs. Mace, and I'm the instructional support teacher here. Today is Tuesday, October 17th, 2023. Happy birthday to Tanner in Mrs. Brenneman's room and JD in Mrs. Wagaman's room. Today is National Pasta Day. 3 out of 4 people said they eat pasta once a week, while 25% say that spaghetti was their favorite pasta dish. Tomorrow is our core value color of the month day, and the color to wear is grayge, a combination of gray and beige, which is used to represent integrity. Well, I learned a new color today, boys and girls. Hope you have a great day.
Core value color is grayge. Some say it's the best neutral color today. Beige is considered a relaxing and uncomplicated color. Throw in gray, another neutral color, and you have grayge. The addition of gray to beige creates a richer color, one that can work in both cool and warm color schemes.
Today in history, October 17th, 1974. On October 17th, 1974, Benji, a film about a stray dog who helps rescue several kidnapped children, opens in theaters. It will go on to become a family classic. Written and directed by Joe Camp, Benji starred a mutt named Higgins, who had been rescued as a puppy from a California animal shelter and went on to appear in a 1960s TV series Petticoat Junction and a 1971 movie Mooch Goes to Hollywood with Zsa Gabor. Benji was a commercial hit and spawned a series of TV movies as well as a follow-up features for The Love of Benji, Oh Heavenly Dog, and Benji the Hunted, all starring Higgins' daughter, Benjean. Another movie, Benji Off the Leash, was released in 2004 and featured another pooch that Joe Camp had found at an animal shelter. Dogs have long had a starring role in Hollywood. Starting in 1920s, the German shepherd Rin Tin Tin, who was rescued from a dog kennel in France during World War I, appeared in a number of successful films for Warner Brothers and reportedly saved a studio from bankruptcy. Perhaps the most famous canine character in entertainment history is Lassie. The loyal collie originated in 1938 short story by Eric Knight about a boy whose faithful companion is sold after his family falls on hard times, and was also featured in a 1940 novel set in Great Britain titled Lassie, Come Home. The novel was adapted into a 1943 movie of the same name, starring Elizabeth Taylor and Roddy McDowall. Several more Lassie films and a Lassie radio show followed in the 1940s. From 1954 to 1973, CBS aired an Emmy Award-winning TV series called Lassie that was set in America. More Lassie movies followed, including the 2005 Lassie. During the 1950s and 1960s, Disney's release a string of dog-themed films include Lady and the Tramp, Old Yeller, and 101 Dalmatians. Another classic from that era was The Incredible Journey, about two dogs and a cat who lose their owners on vacation and must find their way home. Dogs have long been in movies, and they will continue to be in movies as we go forward.
And today's announcements by remembering to start expectations. Strive to do your best.
Take responsibility for your actions.
Always be safe.
Respect people and property.
Now please stand for the playing of the national anthem, followed by the Pledge of Allegiance.